The USDA has made it aware that 13.8 million people in the U.S. were food insecure at some time during 2020, and on average, households that were food insecure at some time of the year were food insecure for around 7 months. The Feeding America organization has concluded that the most common cause of food insecurity is a lower income. Feeding America also discovered that the official poverty rate in the U.S. in 2020 was 11.4%, up 1% from 2019. You have the potential to help save more people from future food insecurity. If you believe every person deserves a meal, donate to your local food bank now. When you donate food to your local food bank, our community will shine brighter. Donate to your local food bank and save someone from future food insecurity. Together, we are feeding for a better tomorrow.
Oh, I gotta get home.
Dude, Shawty wanna pull up every day when she been packed to make it taste. I'm not lazy, yo, but my smoke will get.
Hey man, so I just wanted to ask you about, like, when do you think my court date is for the whole distracted driving thing?
This whole situation could have been avoided if you weren't distracted. Distracted driving kills. Stay focused, stay alive.
ACP High School is home to over 1,200 students, many of which go the extra mile and participate in some of ACP's many extracurricular opportunities. We've decided to ask some of these Knights, how does ACP stand out from other schools and what does school spirit mean to them?
Hi, I'm Christina Chavez.
And I'm Eliana Estrada.
And we're the girls' wrestling captain.
ACP wrestling means a lot to us. Everyone's really supportive of each other. And everyone just pushes each other to the max. They're very respectable and they really just, we understand each other.
Hi, my name is Roman Goble. I play football for ACP. And to me, school spirit is getting involved in extracurricular activities like clubs and just trying to support your school and help for the lower classmen.
I'm Braden Peterson. I play football and soccer. And I think what makes ACP different is that everyone's so well connected. And it's almost like everyone's one big family here.
My name is Joey Fortunato and I play volleyball. And what makes ACP different is that I think a lot of the teachers and faculty actually do care about you, and it's nice to be able to go to them with problems and issues that you have.
Hi, I'm Nick Hutchins.
And I'm Justin Canner.
And we both are in Arizona College Prep's boys wrestling program. And to us, having school spirit means taking part in our community and representing our school at different tournaments and dual meets.
I personally take a lot of pride in wrestling for ACP because obviously we're a pretty good program, and you know, just like with everyone who's been in it and stuff, I just take a lot of pride in it.
And even after having moved to a new campus, ACP High School is still the same strong community that it has been and grows stronger every year. Arizona College Prep, strive for the impossible and be extraordinary.
Everything is going to be. Hamilton High School made national headlines last Friday after pulling off a major comeback in just the final
minute. Who's ready for the biggest rivalry game in the nation? Gates open at 5. It is against our rival.
The Huskies beat the 7th-ranked team in the country, Bishop Gorman. But if you ask the team, it was nothing they couldn't handle.
After a rough couple years, mighty Hamilton hoping they're back. Of course, the 7 state championships trying to restore their place in Arizona high school football.
Hamilton's diversity, their academics, and our athletics make our school very different and special from other ones, and we have a winning culture around
Hamilton
here.
Girls Volleyball won its first ever state championship
last year. Look at this handset from the Libro.
The mission statement of Hamilton High School's Captains Club is to bring Hamilton athletics together through school sporting events and community service, foster intersport relationships and support for all Hamilton High School sports teams.
We have amazing support from our staff, our surrounding communities, and families.
I'm Mrs. Rosales. I'm a teacher and a coach here at Hamilton, and I also help sponsor Captain's Club. My favorite thing about this club is we get 2 leaders from each team that come in and they share their best practices from their coaches, the best things that their coaches are doing on the field and in the community, and we can all share and help each other get better.
Well, we are fortunate that we are strong in athletics and compete for championships every season. Therefore, the community comes out, the students come out, and all the families come out. That's what makes us the best.
Hamilton is second to none when it comes to athletics and academics. Our school spirit is unmatched from anybody in the state, and no matter what, everyone is proud to be a Husky.
I think Hamilton's such a great school because we have such a diverse community. I think because of our diversity, that gives us strength, and I think it draws all kinds of students and student athletes and anybody else, whether they're in the performing arts or anything of that nature, people want to come here because I think of the strength of the community.
We do a lot of fundraising, and we like to help out feeder schools and help the homeless.
And more importantly, we have a great teaching staff here. The teachers and the coaches here are really committed to what they do and to our students and our student athletes. And I think because of their commitment, Hamilton's a great place, obviously with the inclusion of the students. You know, brick and mortar's great, but it's the people in this building that make Hamilton strong.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, bro?
Lightsaber, bro.
You know, maybe we should call it
Beta Blade.
So, like, how do you make it, though? Like, where do we find this stuff?
Now, I heard, like, little prophecies. They're from the rocks.
Really? My bro, it's a movie, though. It don't exist, though. Like, how are we gonna do that?
I guess we gotta go find some rock. Some special rock.
You know, speaking of rocks, you got a bunch back. Wait, what is that?
What's this?
That, my friend, is our start.
Since you got a lightsaber, you know?
I don't know, bro. But I kind of gotta go home, so...
Wait a minute. Wasn't the crystal right there?
What do you mean?
Like, I don't... What do you think you're going, bud?
I'm gonna use it for bad things. I'm a bad boy.
I'm afraid I can't let you do that.
Really? I'm gonna be really bad this time.
Well, now you're making me mad.
Hey, yo, it's my bad. I didn't mean to do it, bro. Like,
you chose wrong side, buddy.
Oh.
You should have chose Beta Fish.
We should do something more exciting, but I'm out of ideas.
I have a good idea, John. We can create a clickbait video for our YouTube channel in the park across the street.
Nice, what a great idea. Let's go now. This park is kind of scary at 3. I'm like, look at that creepy dude sitting over there.
I know, right? Let's start filming it that we can get some good content.
There is this really creepy guy over there.
Hi, I'm George!
What the? How?
Do you still think I'm creepy and scary? I want you to be my friend, can't you see?
No, but now I'm even more scared of you. I'm getting out of here.
Same. That was scary. I hope that never happens again.
I know, right?
OMG, I gotta go to my friend's house right now.
What is it? It's 6 a.m.
Our video went viral.
Wait, what? Oh my god?
Yeah, it's 2.6 million views. We're famous.
Yay!
Hello. Time, friend.
Are you sure this model is ready to be released to the public?
I assure you, sir. It's the most secure operating system Defense Corp has ever created.
You better be right. My entire reputation is relying on this.
It's all under control, sir.
I must say, I'm rather impressed with the design choices.
Everybody, and thank you for coming. And thank you to our wonderful investors who had faith in us this entire time.
But I won't bore you with a lecture. Behold, Defense Corp's latest advancement in home security. The Gatekeeper! Let us demonstrate the precision of the Gatekeeper's targeting systems. Remote override.
Voice identification required.
Marla Roberts.
Remote override authorized.
No! Yes, I understand. Just tell all workers on floor edge that this is normal. Stop productions on the Gatekeeper. I understand. All right. I will assume leadership as CEO, considering I was second in command, until we find a replacement. All right. Thank you, sir. You've done well.
The animation's really great, but I just can't get over the fact that they're animals, you know?
Randall, can't we just focus on the vacation? We're about to have a great time. Aren't you excited for that?
Okay, Evan, but
it's beautiful out.
Oh, you know what? I think this is the place. I got this place real cheap, but they said we can't go down in the basement.
So why can't we go into the basement?
I don't know, but
Maybe since we got such a great deal, we shouldn't do, like, explicitly what they told us not to do?
I don't know, dude. I mean, that just sounds lame to not explore every inch of the house.
Do we battle now?
Do none of us know the rules of Clue?
Well, I thought Zach knew the rules.
Yeah, we battle now.
Okay.
Well, you guys have fun with that. I'm gonna go to the poop factory.
All right.
Oh, Randall's mom is calling. I better go give this to him.
He's in the poop factory.
Oh,
just wait.
You know how crazy his mom gets if you met her. Like, I gotta get this.
All right. Maybe. Let's try it anyway.
Randall, your mom's calling.
Well, I don't care. You think the bathroom might be down there?
Dude, we shouldn't go down there. I mean...
Like, the bathroom. It might be, like, splendorous down there. I'm just telling you, dude. I'm gonna go down there.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Yeah, well, you're a loser, so... You know.
Dude, come on!
Whoa, Evan, come check this out.
I don't think we should be down here. Oh my gosh. What is that?
Ah! Oh, we mortgage.
Zach. We gotta get out of here.
Why?
Randall's dead! Just come on! Just get up!
You disturbed my rest.
Hey, I think Max lives here.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's stay there. That's a good idea.
Sick.
Hey, Max. The boys and I are driving home, and Owen's car broke down, so if you wouldn't mind, it would help us a lot if you let us stay there for the night.
Yeah, I mean, it's a bit of a mess over here right now, but I'll just clean up and just let me know when you're here. I'll let you right in.
Great, we're here.
Yeah! Wait, already?
Settle down in here and I'll order pizza while you're all chilling.
Don't mind if I do.
Ooh.
Sure do love me some
this
pizza.
This is flaming hot.
I was saying that's not my opinion. I don't think that's worth you playing whatever you're saying, but I also don't care.
I feel like that's much enough. I only remember ordering pizza, but it's fine, as long as there's still some left for me to eat. That's true. Last slice.
Where'd you guys get all that extra food, though?
We used your card while you were in the bathroom.
Hey, Max, where are you going? Hey, man, are you alright?
Not really, dude. Is everyone just bursting into my house on such short notice and then eating all the pizza without me and then Owen smearing his Cheeto dust all over my favorite shirt and just...
No, yeah, you're right. We have been pretty disrespectful, but if it means anything, here. Consider it a bit of a reparation peace offering, if you want.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. But, me and the boys did forget our wallets, so if you could spot us for gas and like maybe a jump start for Owen's car, that would be great. And like, you know, maybe some food. The stockpiles were just running out when we arrived here. You know, we downed all that pizza. And maybe if you get like a couple of your servants to take some rags and go to town on the old truck. I'm sure the dirt would come right off. You know, I don't know what anything else better do.
Hey, are you listening?
Ah!
What was that?
Call 911.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Yeah, I'm doing it anyway.
He's gonna hear you. Turn it down!
I'm trying, dude. I'm trying.
What's your emergency?